going to be tapping on. There he is. Game consoles. And other technological things. So that means a lot of, like, because I really like the glass sounds. That one's nice. So let's get started. First, you can see yourself there. I'm going to be tapping on my phone. It is a these little stickers. That one's a heart. That one's a... These two are like faces with flowers in them. And then there's a little planet one right there. You can see that. Yeah, so. And then I got this pop socket, which helps me so much because I have terrible grip strength. And I used to drop my phone all the time, but now it's just so easy to hold it that I don't even have to worry about it. these I got to like play with my sister. Like this one I got to play with my sister, but I never really played it, to be honest. It's my Sims Kingdom. I'm gonna be honest with you, I mainly got DS's to play Animal Crossing, which I've played a ton of. Somebody came to the town, it was like, welcome to my butt. Oh my gosh. I think a ton of people did stuff like that. It's like, welcome to hell, you know, stuff like that. It's great. Okay. And dogs. That's another one of my favorites. I used to play this so much. My favorite part was like the walking. I used to play Kirby a lot on my original 3DS. I don't play it as much on my 3DS. Or on my, not 3, not my DS, my Game Boy Advance. This is Kirby Dreamland, or Nightmare in Dreamland. Love this one. And then this is Namco Museum. I don't remember what this game is. It's probably my sister's, and I just keep all of our old ones in here. I'm not sure. Oh yeah, Super Mario World 2. Four swords, though. I think this one was a duel. I think this was a duel one, so like, if I put it in, it would be like, I can't remember what the other one was. It was four swords. one. This one was a dual one. But it just says four swords, so I don't know. Maybe I'm probably wrong. Okay. And then here's Spyro. Let's see which one's this. Season of Flame. Season and Flame. Season of Flame. I can't read it. It's too small. The new Spyro game came out. I don't have a PS4, though. Is it on other platforms? I want to get it. I've watched my friend play it on her stream, Fillion. I'll link her below. Might as well. I watched her play it on her stream. I don't think she's finished it. She's only done like two episodes, I think. I've edited them, I should know. But yeah. I kind of want to play this again now that the new one's come out. Remaster. Let's see, this is the last one. Yoshi's Island, Super Mario Advanced 3, or Advanced 3. I don't know why I find that funny. Alright, let's look at my DS. Alright, there was no way to do that quietly, so. Oh yeah, this case also has two more places for your games. Okay, so this is my DS. Of course it's pink. What other color would it be? I haven't decorated this one because I was going to sell it, but then I realized that the 3DS did not have one very specific option that is required for me to play these games, and that is this part. So the 3DS does not have this, which I was kind of sad about because I have so many games still play. You know, it's kind of dirty, I just realized. personality test. Or if you like, there was one where like if you look at your hand or something, I don't know, you can tell what kind of bender you would be. So I'm a water bender, supposedly.